Where did he go to medical school?
He went to Northwestern and Johns Hopkins. Is that good enough for you?
No, it's not.
Well, Brennan, those are very prestigious schools.
I smoked pot with Johnny Hopkins.
You don't know anyone named Johnny Hopkins.
It was Johnny Hopkins and Sloan Kettering, and they were blazing that shit up every day.